Hey, I'm Todd. Thanks for choosing to watch my video. And if you would subscribe it, like it, all that stuff, you know, that'd be great. Otherwise, enjoy the video, and I hope it gives you the information you need and is helpful to you. Take care. Using a 1 1/8 inch socket. Extensions and a breaker bar.
Pull it out by hand.
You can see that as a oval shape to it. There's also oval down there. Take off the old O-ring. Put the new O-ring on. Put a cap on there and screw it on by hand, and we'll torque it down to 30.5 newton meters, which is right on the top. That's replacing your upper fuel filter on your 6.7 liter 2015, another model of yours, I'm sure, Dodge, aka now Ram pickup truck. Clean it off and we'll get it started.